global pandemic has reminded me how important inclusion is, particularly because the way in which we used to create inclusive environments has changed significantly. Over the last few months, we've all been impacted by the pandemic in different ways, and with our support network being physically distant from us, now more than ever, I've realised how important small gestures can be. For example, reaching out to people and checking in on them, I think is so vitally important now. And it's a way in which we can create an inclusive environment and we can create a collaborative environment by speaking to people and reconnecting and reminding people that we're not alone in this.